good enough rank. Well, hey.
Horrifying about thought is that.
Well, was that advice I gave Ditches? Compare yourself to who you were yesterday rather than who someone else is today.
I think I got that fortune cookie once.
I can't believe I even said it. It sounds like a revolting card.
Thank you, Mr. Miyagi.
Still true enough, true enough.
The Finns have got cool names.
Very Finnish names.
They sound good. They're nice to say. Like, Juha Kankkonen is the best racing name ever.
What did you just call me?
Juha Kankkonen. I think it means bouncy rabbit. Tyson, come past if you want. You might way faster than me.
Alright, thanks.
Thank you.
haven't slept in months.
Yes, I'm in the 124s.
They have a tighter spread than we do in terms of lap times. We have more diversity in our league.
I finally got into the 124s, so I'm happy.
Yeah, that's a monster time there.
I think most of it's just in the last corner, to be honest. I was doing it just badly before.
Jesus Christ. The grip's changed, so it's a little bit slower, I reckon. what I'm seeing, that drop in grip is murdering them.
Yeah, they're not saying, well, not many of them have set good times yet.
Oh, they have, but the grip's dropped and they're not as far.
Out of the first 10, there's only 3 from their team.
I wonder if they're listening. Henrik will pull his socks up, I'm sure. Track's going to get a bit quicker as well.
Race fuel.
Yeah.
Pop-ups down.
Never.
Pop-ups down only while you're hunting them down.
What did I miss?
Let's go.
We got a 1-2-3.
We got 1-2-3-6-7-9-10.
We mustn't trip ourselves up.
No, especially we've got to make sure we don't race each other.
But we're racers, it's going to be so hard.
Well, we just don't, like, lose time by trying to catch each other. If you're, like, similar speed to someone, just follow behind them.
Yeah, do a little lift on the straight to let someone throw from it.
Yeah, just got to be smart, that's all.
You know what it's like, as soon as you start fighting someone, you're both losing a second of lap. Well, not necessarily a second, but you know what I mean.
Anybody that could smile. Sniff. I've got a sniff.
Just make sure to hold them up as much as you can.
Pass as well.
Way ahead.
Team game here.
Having front three slots is really going to help.
There he goes.
Hi, Bryce.
He took full advantage of the track. Great.
Nice smash one.
And if you see a blue car in front of you, flash your lights.
Good luck, everyone.
Hey, good luck, guys.
Yeah.
Everyone.
Take it steady.
Make sure you've got petrol in your car.
Make sure you get your setups ready.
Oh, geez.
The worst that can happen is you have a load of fun. Oh, their skin goes under their fucking number plate lamp. Fucking idiots.
Well, that's the race ruined for them then.
Moral victors, whatever.
Room said monkey has left the building.
So many cars.
Thank you.
I locked up. Sorry.
Someone blue didn't check their line and cut across me.
Jesus.
That's good for me.
Guys, I'm all alone.
I'm doing my job. I'm holding back everyone behind me.
Then go by me on the straight.
Okay.
Fourth and fifth, they're slowing each other down.
Thank you.
ram him. Don't worry about me, Timo.
Cool.
Simon.
Thank you.
I'll play goalie.
Thank you, thank you.
Get him, B-boy. Wheeling him in.
Well, I had an incident with Henrik.
Fighting each other all over the place.
Yeah, I lost track of fourth, but I got everybody else behind me.
Behind us, Costco.
Yeah, I know. They're fighting all over the place. It's great. They're fighting at the top of the hill.
Hello, G-Bone. You do it.
Guys, help.
You're doing a good job of keeping it back.
Going obnoxiously slow on corner entry.
It's been like patching them up. I can start pressing from the hand.
Been punted.
You still alive?
Yeah, yes.
Cost, I'm gonna give it back to you here on the main straight. You've got the pace again. And they're gone.
Copy.
Blast them, Bryce. Bryce, just took two of them with you. I
swear that dude cut in on me.
That's for my bad, Costa.
Yeah, he did cut in on me.
Yeah, no just problem. Made it real unstable under braking.
No problem.
Well, they could
I
all hate the Americans.
Pass.
It's also what happens when you want to pass.
You're sticking there, Tyson. Damn it.
Nice, Jonah.
Thank you. It was a reserve.
I'm holding someone up.
You're right there.
Y'all good, Timo?
Yeah, I was trying to sort something out. My bad. My brake's sticking again.
You've got pretty even pace, Simon. What do you want to do?
Oh, no.
You guys are the VAC couple of the race.
We can fit swimming.
It's hard. We're like the exact same pace over a lap, but we're fast in like every other corner. 30 swapped spots like to each other, once each. Like, it's tough. I'm not sure what to do.
Cheers.
Someone just ran me off.
That's a long
race. They'll hit you from behind.
Samuel Lee Sepperton is just ramming people off, it I've just been rammed again.
Oh shit!
I got rammed off the track and
yeah, I saw that. One.
They ram you at every corner.
Yeah,
watch out for Tony Limno.
I thought I was just overreacting, but yeah,
it's
pretty dirty.
They ram you on purpose. They didn't even.
Yep.
Yeah, that's
how they got me out of fifth.
Yeah, I saw that, Robbie. I was getting into
it. The exact same thing happened on the lap before.
We're doing it to each other.
Yeah, definitely less of a gentleman's league than VAC.
Mm-hmm.
But as it gets a fuck racing.
I'll slow him down for you.
What lap are you coming in, Timo?
I was a bit rough with him, but he turned in, so it's his problem.
Gotcha.
He didn't check his inside, but I was exactly guessing out the way.
Gotcha.
Simon, I'm going to pit this lap, so you'll have two blue people behind you.
Sounds good.
Drew Boy, are you pitting?
Yeah, I am.
Alright.
I got somebody who's going to try and pass me soon.
Yeah, I'm running the long game, so I'll let you by and hold him up.
Almost back to where I qualified.
End of 23 charged and I'm going in.
I think I'm just going to try and hold them up for a while, and then when he passes me, I'll pit.
I'm coming in the end of the lap.
I pulled out of the pits in front of the fork, so I'll slow him down.
Throw some wasps in his car.
Will do.
You kidding this time?
Next lap for me. Should I pay attention to blue flags or not? Because they probably won't, but...
Play by the rules.
Yes, play by the rules.
Alright.
I'm in this lap.
What speed you on, dear boy?
You might pit behind you. Long.
Good, you've got the undercut.
New tires, lovely. It's got me though.
Is it all VAC up there, guys? Timo, who's in front of you?
This guy in front of me, yeah. A blue car.
No, I mean, who's in P1? Good spine?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
I don't know whether to pit or not bother.
I
Go, Jonah.
Robbie, the guy that hit me fucked up.
Careful, Costa. You got a really fast guy coming.
Joshua Ali Kestrel again.
I feel like the person behind me is going to hit me as well. They just keep diving up the inside on every corner.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fight him.
Thank you.
And he hit me.
Yeah, I saw that. That was all him, too. He was really aggressive with me.
Well, hopefully he got some damage out of it.
I was gonna say, we're not the guy he's meant to be fighting, so fuck him. That's gonna hurt him more than it hurts us.
Yeah, I wasn't fighting him at all. And I'm back in front. I'm gonna let him go. Protect my race.
Well, I'm gonna let you go when you get up to me. Up here. I'm gonna let you pass on the inside.
Thanks.
Take the inside.
I can't make it this corner.
Oh, you just brake check me.
You're good.
That cost us, Tyson.
A little bit.
Thanks, though, Simon.
Don't worry, Tyson. I got you guys covered.
How long does it take to just swap tires? 40 liters.
40 liters.
No, just the time to swap your tires.
Don't know.
It's about a 35 second pit stop from entry to exit. Go, Simon.
I'm out. That was a little too boy.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Thank you, though.
gonna. Are you planning on pitting Costo?
No pit.
Same.
Octavio coming up behind us.
Alright, Tyson, Anasi is by, so it's coming to you guys now.
All good.
I'm gonna go by on the street.
Sounds good. Thank you, Custer.
Coming out the pit, guys.
Go, Ben. Go, Octavio.
Go ahead, Ben.
The tires are fucked.
No, that's why I'm letting you go, though. Let you get your tires warm before this other guy catches. Because he's been gaining. He's not someone me or Costo are going to be fighting, so...
I overtook him, and he was a bit rubbish. He was fast, but erratic. He pitted Simon, that guy.
Yeah, because that's how he got behind me.
Because I was in sick for a bit.
Yeah, and then you left me all alone, jerk.
Sorry. You got a pop-up lamp on your lap like a friendly cat.
These lappers sure aren't helping us.
Alright, he's by me.
That's fucked hit.
10 laps to go, guys. 10 laps.
Keep up the good work, guys. Doing good.
Ah, shit, my ping is gone.
Alright,
smoked his Finnish ass.
Good smells not on the voice, picking up with the mom's stuff finished at this rate.
Don't know if he's listening.
I could steal the win then.
Go, good smile.
Machina, I'm gonna give it to you on the straight.
Have you hit it, Jonah?
No.
You're not angry?
No. Pitting is for noobs.
Oh, I hit it.
Okay, noob.
I just tried to murder Good Smile.
Yeah, I've been watching that. They're not too good with blue flags.
No, he just almost took him out.
It's your back marker.
Yeah, he was fighting with me, and then he just wouldn't let Good Smile by, and he hit him on the fucking turn.
Timo and Tyson right behind us, Simon.
Gotcha.
Timo, Tyson, like, go by.
I feel like they're doing it on purpose.
Gonna watch out for that Joshua Ali Kestrel in our side. Oh, might be.
Had loads of lag.
Me too.
I didn't get any.
Me too. It went really stuttery, and then it suddenly caught up with itself on the straight.
fucking sand.
Second and a half on that now.
I'm gonna let you have it at that, like, come right up here. Just take the inside.
Cheers, cheers. Tyson's got the arm.
I know, I'm gonna let Tyson have the inside here.
We can afford to have a tussle, Tyson.
Keep it clean, boys.
I'd keep that for the last lap. You still got a guy within, like, 6 seconds of you.
Have we?
Yeah, you do. And he's gaining. It's on me, at least, so...
20 seconds for me is fourth, I think.
20 seconds for me as well.
Yeah, I've been fucking with people.
Don't do anything silly.
Okay, I'm a lap down on you, Rogers. I keep forgetting.
Are you a lap down?
Yep, that would explain it.
Three to go, guys.
Don't forget to stay hydrated.
I'm just trying to make my gas last to the end.
Is that a Verstappen comment?
Yeah.
Issue as well. Watch out, Mark, and I, you got a guy coming for you.
Oh, that was close.
Fuck this sand, man.
Mr. Sandman.
What's this guy doing?
Yeah, I might.
Alright guys, keep it steady. Only one lap left.
This is disappointing though.
Another drop tire. Oh, this guy's a dick. You dirty prick.
What the fuck was that? He had plenty of time to let me go, damn straight.
Nah, they're dirty as fuck, man. All of them.
What's his name? Tony Lililum.
Person.
Finish the race. Yeah, don't do anything dumb. Just finish the race. We can figure it all out after. Just finish the race, guys. Don't stoop. Don't stoop.
Disappointing.
Go back one. Time, guys. Can't get better than a 1-2-3.
Good job, boys.
Yeah, well done.
Good job, guys.
What we want.
I am under attack. Help!
I've run out. Yo.
Deploy tactical monkeys. That's not last. Crazy. I'm out of fuel.
Cost us.
Last turn.
Cost us an Aussie.
Yeah, that's too bad.
We'd have been much closer to good smile. I don't think we'd have beaten him, but we'd been close. I've calmed down now.
I'm doing a victory lap.
Same.
Me too.
I'm coasting.
I can't. I run out of fuel.
There's so much fuel.
After the finishing line.
Like half a lap of fuel left here.
I can do one more victory lap.
Hey! Top 10. Hey, bro.
Wait, if good tomorrow, we should do a parade lap 1-2-3, but I can't get him on radio.
My card is cut put.
Where's the weighbridge?
Room said Octavio 67
Champagne.
Has left the building.
That was a fun drive, though.
That was a blast for me.
Yeah, it was. Tit for tat, me and you, Tyson.
You'd make a mistake, I'd make a mistake. Then I'd make an extra little mistake.
Last corner, you always...
Happy little mistake.
Yeah.
I noticed that. I think that was the only place I might have been quicker than you was the last couple turns there.
I always thought I was getting a little bit quicker when you dropped down the hill and that left switch, right switch down the back straight. I always gained a tiny bit when I got it right.
Yeah, it's hard to get right there. I don't like that turn.
1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 10. Good job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Cool.
Six of the top 10.